if you should leave me with the blues. Cry, cry, darling, that's what I'll do, 'cause you're the one that's in my heart. Well, you know how much I'll miss you if ever we should part. Cry, cry, darling, that's what I'll do, 'cause you're the one that's in my in my heart. That's what I'll do, 'cause you're the one that's in my heart.
Thank you. This next song, I first heard the Elvis version and I fell in love with it. And then later heard the original version by Lonnie Johnson and even was more floored by it. It reminds me of this place because when I was here last, we were jamming it out the front porch, so thought I would do it. It's called Tomorrow Night.
Tomorrow night, will you be with me when tomorrow night, will all the thrill be gone? Tomorrow night, will it be just another memory, or just a lovely song in my heart to linger on? Well, your lips are so tender, your heart is beating fast as you willingly surrender to
tomorrow.
He said, tonight,
tomorrow night.
Thank you. All right. I'm going to invite out some of my friends, Keenan Hately, Sharon Silva, and Christian Lee Hutson, three of my favorite musicians. As David was saying, we all went to CalArts together. We all kind of, I feel like Chris and Keenan and I went in together, and we all kind of were playing all kinds of music together, and to me it was a huge part of learning all this music, so I'm happy I'm all to be here. This is a Carter family song. Well, it goes back before then, but they popularized it. It's called Bury Me Neath the Weeping Willow. All right. One of my favorites by Lil Johnson. That was a part of the Barrel House era, and I'm so in love with her. And she usually is singing a little more raunchy songs than this, but this is a little one of her cleanest songs, not about drugs, not about anything.
Was
like 30s, right? Yeah. Not to mention that this was the 20s and 30s, so it was like, it was next level. So. It's called "So Long, Babe, I'm Gone." Well, my man is so doggone mean to me. So low, so low, I'm gone. Well, I hate to leave him for another man, but so long, so long, I'm gone. Oh my baby, so doggone mean to me, so. He's a mean mistreater, and I can't stay here no more. So long, so long, I'm gone. Called Make Me Down a Pile on Your Floor, which is a pretty popular one. But I had this kind of period of time when I was like post 1 year of CalArts, and I took some time off for a couple years, and had made my way up to Santa Cruz, and there was kind of this group of musicians that were playing old-time music and bluegrass music and blues music, and we all kind of became friends, and it was a huge kind of shifting moment of my life. My friend had taught me this song, and I, in my mind, just thought it was like one of their songs or something, as everyone was writing and sharing, like, this song is amazing, and I just like traveled with it, and it was like years after that I actually heard what the real version of it was. So my version is, we'll see, it has been passed down, and who knows, so it's a little bit different. I'll start on it here. Thank you. Make me down, a pallet on your floor. Make me down, a pallet on your floor. Well, make me down, a pallet soft and low. When I'm broken, I got nowhere to go. Well, these weary blues everywhere I see. Weary blues are everywhere I see. Oh, the weary blues are everywhere I see. But no one's got them weary blues like me. So make me down, a pallet on your floor. Make me down, a pallet on your floor. Oh, make me down, a pallet soft and low. Sleeping back and shoulders tied. Oh, come tomorrow and I'll be satisfied if I catch a fast train ride. So make me down, a pallet on your floor. Make me down, a pallet on your floor. Make me down, a pallet soft and low. When I'm broken, I got nowhere to go.
Kiss my red ruby lips, and I
who's gonna shoot your pretty little feet? Who's gonna glove your head? Who's gonna kiss your red ruby lips? And who's gonna be
tunes. I've been in the process of making a full-length record, which has been long and kind of insane, and it's taken me on these all these different journeys, and it's kind of been interesting because I'm definitely going in more of kind of a modern approach, but all of this music has kind of been with me my whole life, and especially this past 5 years, so it's been this like really interesting way of making, how to make the feeling of these old records exist and move on, but in 2017. And so this song is on it. It's called Love You Most. Oh. Cause baby, I would love Thank y'all. We're going to do another one of mine. This is an older one that these boys have seen and played and many different arrangements of it. And I recorded it with my last EP, Righteous Girl, so it's called Take Me In.
Thank you.
you say that we've been through. Well, I'm a fool, but I love you dear till the day I die. Now and then there's a fool such as I.
Set, and then we'll take a little break and more music. If you feel free to dance, you guys don't have to sit if you don't want it. All right. Well, everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me, nobody but me. Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. It's plain to see. Well, I'm his sweet baby, he's my loving man. No time to do his duty, cause he's loving me like no one can. Well, everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me, nobody but me.
Whatever me.
upon my rosy cheeks. Oh, I love those kisses so damn much. I won't wash my cheeks for weeks. Well, everybody loves my baby.
Thank you.